Hey everyone, welcome back to the Demon Souls Walkthrough Lorethrough series. This is episode 8, and we are in the middle of the Tower of Latria. We just talked to Lord Ridio, trying to free him along with Sage Freak. We cannot go this way. It's trapped. I really am, like, freaked out by all those sounds. We're in Prison of Hope, west floor, second floor. So, now that we found Ridio and Sage Freak, we know where they are. We can free them later. Let's continue on down. Okay. Now there's going to be an enemy to the right that we're going to be dodging in and out of this room. There he is. How did he get me? Get some spice. Unknown soldier soul. I think I'm gonna open these all just in case. Silver bracelets. Fluted helm. We'll read the description after we're done with this, but I didn't think there is anything in those, but we want to make sure. No soldier soul. I think those bracelets are actually gender specific. Only females can use them. Pretty sure. Old Spice. Pretty sure. But let's open up the... Nope, nothing there. Got that already. You can see how this is a giant puzzle in here.
Please help me.
It's a long level tower. But it is my favorite area in the game. It's the creepiest. It's awesome. Boy, if they... I really wish they would remake this game. I really do. Like, not a remaster, an actual remake. I mean, this is just ripe. I don't think FromSoft's ever made a world, a level, basically, like this in here. The Tower of Latria. It's so awesome. And it's so creepy. I would love to see it. And like, they made Bloodborne. And that's a horror, cosmic horror game. Oh, there's a crystal lizard. Got him. Shard of Moonlight Stone, chunk of Moonlight Stone, and he goes in there. Oh, gosh. And I hear him. I hear the Octopus Man. I hear the Octopus Man. That way first. I believe this is going to be our shortcut. Yeah, I believe it is. Oh, no, it's not. Shoot. I thought it would be. Oh, God. I always get freaked out by every little thing in this area. Okay, that's a natural progression. I already went around. I just want to make sure. No, we didn't go this way. So, where are you? Okay. That's right. He's over here. I believe there's a phantom as well, Shard of Moonlight Stone, that we're going to encounter soon. But it's actually, I believe, in front of the boss. The Estoc. Awesome weapon. Because the boss is, I believe, down. Okay, yeah, and then we can jump on this to get that item. That's right. I Thought it was from there. Or is it back from back here? I think we can hop that. Well, it's not worth it. I'm gonna have to come back to the Tower of Ladria anyway and get the other World Tendency items, so... go there, because that drops. But I think you do climb the ledge and just get the item and then try to come climb back, but just go this way first. Want to get most of the shortcuts done. Oh, yeah. That's right. We have to stop that, that's right. Yep, and we can go here and go all the way there to get an item. That's over there. Yep, and we can come here and do the same thing for that item. So we have to stop that, that's right. Surprised this hasn't opened, so I'm probably gonna have to go back up and open the other doors from the other side. Let's see. Yeah, I'm surprised this didn't open. Must have missed a key. I don't know where I missed it. I think I missed it here. But this is how easily lost you can get in this level. That's where he is. We don't want to go there yet. All right. Guess we'll just make the cross. Cross that one. I'm pretty sure I didn't miss a key. It's a possibility I did. I don't think I did. Open to all these. Let's just make sure. Creepy. Yeah, it'd be usually hanging right here, so I don't think we did. There's still one up there. It's right. So let's open this just to make sure. Nothing. God, just so creepy. And that's it. We have to stop that. There's going to be higher cells we have to get to that'll stop. I thought we'd just go up here. No, it's not doing it. Okay. Sorry, it's not an important item. Alright. That way, this way. Okay. Gosh, this area is so stressful. We're here a little early, but it's my favorite area. All right, let's hug the wall. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. See, that's what you're supposed to do up there. But it didn't do it. Keep pressing forward, up. No. This isn't... That was easy. Might want to go back up there later and do it. Because I'm going to have to go free those all those people anyway. And I'll just try again. Maybe they'll let me. Okay. One, two. No, they're... I'm supposed to find something. Okay, get that key. And we're good. That's right. That's right. And this is where we want to... Yep, okay, never mind. You don't climb that. You go here and get it. And the Mercury Rapier, plus one. That's a nice magic... weapon. There you go. Now we should be able to open that door. This one must be the other ones. We always forget. But that's why people get lost in this game. Or in this world. I'm going to try to see what that Mercury Rapier is doing. Because the Crescent is pretty good, but might want to upgrade the Mercury Rapier because we have some... Okay, we got it. This was it. Let's open this one. I think there's another one, so be careful. Go there in a minute. This was the other side, I believe. Renowned Hero Soul. Yeah, this was the other side. I believe, yeah, we cleared out most of this area. See, now we're behind that. Here. We can turn it off. There's gonna be a phantom, so you wanna be careful. Going to be a black phantom. I believe up here is the way we'll stop the machine. And then there's the boss down there. And that's where the Black Phantom is, actually. That's where it spawns. There's the other side of the tower, and I believe that's an NPC. With the key. Silver Catalyst. Long tower. That way's the phantom. I don't want to do that. Now we can get all these. Clever cat's ring. We'll read the lore on all this once we're in a safe area. Soul. Stone of ephemeral eyes, and let's go get that last key. I'm trying not to encounter the phantom. This is so creepy. Oh yeah, you can jump off there to try to get that item, but it's super dangerous. If I remember, it's not even worth it.
What do you want? I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
Prison of Hope's special key.
What do you want? I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
Now, I believe... Hold on a minute. Just to make sure. Do we kill him? I forgot. I just want to make sure before... He's an NPC. I don't think... Do we kill him? That's right. The boss will revive if we don't kill him, so let's kill him. Because he revives the boss. That's right. And that's that. Now we should be able to beat the boss easily. Okay.
Sorry, I'm not sure about that.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. On the next one, we'll tackle the end game of this area. Take care.